the production of screws requires several processes, including cold heading and threading, etc. One crucial component in the cold heading process is the cutoff knife, which is responsible for cutting the wire into the appropriate length for the screw. Let's see it in slow motion. The cutoff tool of the cold heading machine consists of a cutoff matrix and a cutoff knife. The quality of the cut workpiece depends on the quality of the knife.